A heavenly sign, meaning that they would win a great victory over. Safer than on the open beach. We are told by the man whose father saw them how William and his knights. Hastings was lost. There exists today a wonderful picture called the Bayeux Tapestry, showing the invasion of England by Wilhelm and the Battle of Hastings. The first thing William did after winning the battle was to march to London. There were no longer any English fighting men to bar his way, and soon he reached the gates of the city. William expected to find the gates closed, but instead of this, he was met by the bishops and nobles. They knew that they could not stop William from conquering the whole of England, so they asked him to be King of England without any more fighting. William accepted, and in a very old book written at the time, it is recorded that he promised to be a kind lord to the English people. This was one of the occasions on which William broke his promise to be a kind lord. The area which William cleared remains today as the New Forest in the county of Hampshire. In the clearing of the New Forest, William was thinking only of his own pleasure, not of the welfare of his people. But in many ways, William was a wise man. A man.